Hi there. In this video, I'm going to guide you step by step on how to accurately calculate Shopify fees. We'll dive into a practical demonstration using a Shopify fee calculator tool to make this super simple and clear. Plus, I'll even include examples to show how you can reduce costs. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to calculate your Shopify fees like a pro. Just a heads up, if you're thinking about launching a Shopify store, now is the perfect time to dive in. Shopify is offering an incredible deal, a 3-day free trial, followed by the next 3 months of full featured access for just $1 per month on select plans. That's more than enough time to set up your store, explore Shopify's features, and even start making sales. To grab this offer, click the link in the description below. Let's dive into the core topic, understanding Shopify fees. Shopify offers 4 main tiers. Basic at $39 a month, the standard Shopify plan at $105, advanced Shopify at $399, and Shopify Plus, which is custom priced for large-scale businesses. These plans increase in features as you go up, with higher tiers offering advanced reporting, lower transaction fees, and better shipping discounts. Choosing the right plan depends on your store's size and the tools you need to succeed. Next, let's talk about transaction fees. Shopify rewards you for using their built-in payment processor, Shopify Payments, by waiving the additional transaction fee. But if you choose to use a third-party payment gateway, like PayPal or Stripe, Shopify charges a fee on top of what the gateway collects. Speaking of payment processing fees, these are the charges Shopify collects per transaction. For example, Shopify Payments takes 2.9% plus 30 cents on the basic plans, but drops to 2.7% on the Shopify plan. Let's break that down. If your store processes a $50 order on the basic plan, Shopify Payments would take $1.75 from that order. Multiply that by 100 orders in a month, and the fees quickly become significant. If you're on the Shopify plan, it's $105 for the subscription, plus $165 in fees, totaling $270. And on the advanced plan, you'd pay $399 for the subscription. That's $554 total. So the best plan for you really depends on your sales volume and business needs. Now let's talk about an important factor that many Shopify users overlook: how subscription and transaction fees can vary depending on your registered business location. To give you a clear picture, we'll compare 3 key regions: the United States, the United Kingdom, and Canada. If you're in the UK, you're benefiting from the lowest cost for the basic plan at around $31 USD. Canadian merchants pay about $37 USD after conversion, which is slightly cheaper than the US, where the basic plan costs $39 USD. But that's not the full story. Transaction fees, the charges Shopify collects on each sale, also vary by location. Let's break it down with an example. Imagine your store processes $10,000 in sales this month, with an average order value of $50. Here's how the transaction fees compare on Shopify's basic plan. In the US, you'd pay $330 USD in fees. In Canada, you'd pay $340 CAD, roughly equivalent to $242 USD. And in the UK, the fees would be £250, which is about $319. But here's the thing, choosing the wrong plan for your sales volume can cost you more than necessary, especially as your store grows. Attention, US merchants, if you've ever felt overwhelmed trying to figure out your monthly Shopify costs, we've got great news. Introducing the Shopify Fee Calculator, available right on our blog, this tool is designed to save you time and help you calculate your costs accurately. Let's walk through how it works. Start by entering your average order value. For this example, let's say it's $50. Next, input the number of orders per month. Let's use 100 orders for our sample calculation. Finally, select your payment gateway. If you're using Shopify Payments, you can leave it as the default option. If not, you can choose a third-party gateway like PayPal or Stripe from the drop-down menu. After entering your details, the calculator instantly generates a complete breakdown of your potential monthly costs. For our example, subscription fee, $39 for the basic Shopify plan. Transaction fees, $175 based on the Shopify payments rate per transaction. And the total monthly cost is $214. Finally, there are additional costs that can add up quickly depending on your store's needs. First up, Shopify apps. These tools can supercharge your store's functionality, offering features like email marketing, SEO optimization or inventory management, The cost apps range from free to about $5 to $24 per month for most basic tools. However, if your store requires advanced features, be prepared to pay $200 or more per month for premium apps. Next, let's talk about Shopify themes. While Shopify offers free themes, many store owners choose premium options to give their site a polished, professional look. These premium themes typically cost between $100 and $500 as a one-time payment. Think of these as an investment in your brand. A great theme and apps can help you stand out, build trust with your customers, and run smoothly. Moving on, shipping costs. Especially if you handle international orders, rates can vary based on carrier, package weight, and destination. It's always a good idea to negotiate rates with shipping providers or use Shopify's built-in shipping discounts. And if you sell internationally, keep an eye on currency conversion fees. These fees can apply when your customers pay in a foreign currency, and they typically range between 1% and 2%. While it may seem small, these costs can add up over time if international sales make up a significant portion of your revenue. So, whether it's apps, premium themes, shipping fees, or currency conversion charges, be sure to include these in your business budget. Planning ahead will help you maintain healthy profit margins and avoid unexpected expenses. And that's a wrap. I hope this video has helped you better understand Shopify's fees and how to manage your cost effectively. From calculating your monthly expenses to exploring the right plan for your sales volume, you now have the tools and insights to make smarter decisions for your store. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tips and guides on growing your e-commerce business. See you next week.